waking up feeling like it's gonna rain.
Welcome to Miss Potatoes YouTube channel. So okay, I actually washed my hair, so I don't want to wear like my scarf, so I'm just gonna like overlay with my hoodie. So anyways, welcome back to another vlog. It's HBL vlog. It's on a Thursday morning right now. The time is, let me check, is 9:02. Lesson is starting soon. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and continue watching. Roll it.
I don't have a lot to say, can't tell you something.
Do you sense desire, creative desire to find
a product? Just hold me. I'm coming back slowly.
We are getting our next assignment.
So fast.
Yeah, sure, yes. I have like an assignment due next week, and a new assignment is coming. That's all for radio production today. Right now it's about 12:40, around 12:40. So that marks the end of radio production class. Actually supposed to end at 1, but teacher released us earlier. Yeah. So anyways, I'll be having my second class at 3 PM later. So in the meantime, I'll just rest, do my stuff, do my assignments, which is a lot. Yeah. So I'm gonna share with you guys what are the assignments that I do next week. That's all for radio production. See you guys. See you guys for the break, and don't forget to subscribe, like and share. I like a potato. So this is actually my workload for next week. I actually have three, but one of them, actually I have four, but I finished one of them yesterday. So I left three more assignments more to go. This is halfway, this have not started, this have not started as well. I'm gonna die, but I think I'm gonna survive. But anyways, for today's both of these are essays, and these like cue sheets, production script and program proposal. So yeah, I'm gonna do some of it, mostly like finishing this and starting on this. Wish me luck. I have like a few more days ago. I mean, it's not due on Monday, it's due on like Thursday or Friday. So thank God. But that means I have like one more week to do. Okay, let's go for break. Okay guys, so right now is the second lesson, which is the fundamentals of reporting. That's basically like related to journalism. So we are actually currently having consultation, and I just finished my consultation just now. I didn't vlog because I have to record it, like what my teacher says, so I just can just look at it. So right now I'm just going to revise my work and yeah, complete some of the assignments if I can. Yeah. Okay guys, so that's all for today. That's the end of my fundamentals of reporting lesson. So it ended at 5 PM today, and I have more time to actually do my work. I was in the middle of the lesson, I was so stuck. All the ideas was like, ah, where's the ideas? So yeah, I managed to finish like the points on and the revised part. But yeah, that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for tuning in onto my today's vlog. I'm not sure if it's long or it's short, but thank you so much for watching. If you guys want more vlogs, be sure to comment down below, and yeah, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and at the same time, stay tuned for upcoming interesting vlogs, tips from me. If you have any content you want me to share, just comment down below, and I'm really try my best to for you guys. Okay, so that's all for me. Thank you so much for watching. Assalamualaikum. Don't forget to stay safe, guys, and be sure to take care of yourself. See you guys on next video. Bye.